Well, this is the first video in the unit 10 about the global trade or international collaboration. If you remember, in the last video, we talked about the absolute average. And at the end, situation like this, in which a country don't have any absolute advantage. In this situation, unless your country was situated over a sea of oil or a natural gas, but natural gas, your country has a problem.